Let the returns begin, whether it's just the wrong size or completely unwanted. Shoppers are headed back to the stores this noon, receipts in hand. Good afternoon, I'm Sally Wiggin. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra live at Monroeville Mall, where stores are busy with bargain hunters and people returning gifts, Amber.
You know, it certainly is. It's a packed mall. You know, we were here at 8 o'clock in the Monroeville Mall when there were a few shoppers here and there. But take one look at this parking lot. You can see just how quickly it is filling up. All these people looking for good deals, hoping to cash in on after Christmas sales. The sounds of a sale. And shopping bags stuffed with good deals.
We got a sweater. And a flannel.
The day after Christmas, the second busiest shopping day of the year, with markdowns of 50, 70, even 80% off. Retailers luring customers into stores by promoting the biggest sales of the year. Sales and discounts too good for these shoppers to pass up.
Stores like Hollister and that, usually their prices are kind of up there, but today he was happy that the prices were like half off in that.
I like American Eagle's sweaters were on sale for like $25.
Several stores opened early, like this Walmart in North Versailles. We were there as a small crowd waited for the doors to open.
This is our fourth year going Walmart to Walmart, rounding up lights. This is our haul for this year. Last year we got about 25,000 lights out of all 9 Walmarts, so we're planning on going to 11 this year.
It's like, yeah, here's our itinerary. So we have like a little map with everything drawn out. Kind of looks like a Christmas tree a little bit for all the Walmarts in the area.
And today, a busy day for taking back all those gifts that people didn't like.
My mom bought me red velvet gloves.
Or didn't fit.
So I got them as a Christmas gift, but we had to bring them back to get a bigger size.
Today, a win for both retailers making money and shoppers who cashed in on the savings.
And shopping just for myself. No returns at all. This sure did good.
And another live look here from the Monroeville Mall as shoppers go in. You know, as busy as it seems, it doesn't feel as if it's anywhere near as busy as we saw in the days leading up before Christmas. Several sales associates tell me, though, they expect it to get even busier this afternoon into this evening. Sally, back to you.
Amber, you've been out there since early this morning, we can see. What's the mood scene?
You know, Sally, they're relaxed. They're having fun. You know, all that stress to find the perfect gift, well, it's been lifted because most of the people I talk to are buying for themselves. They have gift cards. They're cashing in on the deal. So there's no guilt involved when you're buying for yourself. So they're really just having a lot of fun today.
All right. Thanks very much, Amber.